so. I want to get God. How do you unlock the level up Realdel again?
trust that deep with that's your best bet.
Thank you. places. I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you once had got off your arse, it wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should have known. You're good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is. Go on. Everyone, go and stab it. wretched out trying to fool heaven's. Wretched trying to heaven.
From the hunt, and she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone. Really? Oh, my mum, it's so big. Oh, and if you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs, and when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wrote it so... Oh, please.
What is it now? I've much better ways to... Unless... Yeah, good. Go on.
Thank you. Thank you. beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Good hunter, I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you, to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with German? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet? Ah, they... Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Hunter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, what is it? Very well. Let me... May you find...
trust of deep. I have that's your bet.
In this. Yeah, I should have known.
Yeah!
I'm Heather.
And you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Thank you. leave.
Welcome, what is it you'd... Very well. Let the echoes become yours. Let me stand close.
Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going by it. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind. I know I shouldn't be up. If you happen upon someone while hunting, if they seem worth being tough. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
Concern yourself with me. I'm afraid I'm of little help now. But before I take this, I make no use of it, but perhaps you. What afflicted me was incurable, but this time gave me hope. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate, unharmed by the plague of beasts. I can even die human.
daughter's in, I'm much better than this. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
Close. It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice, as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices, and the few that were lost again. But if the old one of the yet the town is in, it was burned and abandoned the perfect flame.
forgot. What do you think I owe you? Well, that's this old mess that Yharnam's in. It's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your type. You. Stay away from me. I know all your type. You.
Ah, the hunter. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place, right? Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow. If you find any sense, send him along to Erden.
Welcome. What is it you desire? Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me...